Well, as much as I love delay pedals, fuzz pedals, and those type of effects, I was never really big on modulation pedals. I tried flangers, phasers, tremolos, choruses, all those kind of effects, and none of them seemed to bond with me and give me a sound that I would use on a regular basis. To be fair, I've never tried the really good ones, but it was just not the type of sound that I was looking for. And for a while I was quite good with the fact that I would probably never use extensively a modulation pedal. That was until I discovered the Univibe. And the way I discovered it was like most guitarists do, through records of Jimi Hendrix, Pink Floyd and Robin Trower. I know it's not a very scientific way to explain this, but something just clicked. I believe that the main factor that I loved about the way they interacted with the guitar sound was when they were used in rhythm sections or with more percussive playing. I believe they do very well in the more ambient stuff, but that was the one point that made them better to me than the other modulation effects that I've tried. And in my mind, this was the sound, the modulation sound that I was looking for. So of course I searched the type of pedal that they were using and then went on to research and find something that wasn't so expensive as the original and could give me somewhat similar results. This search concluded on the SweetSound Mojo Vibe, which was very convenient for me because at that point of time there was one used near me and I had the chance to try it alongside the full tone Deja Vibe. And after testing both pedals I decided to go with the SweetSound. It wasn't a matter of a better or worse pedal, it was just a bit different and I liked Mojo Vibe the best. I've had this pedal for about 6 years now, and the only other pedal that has piqued my interest and I really want to try is the Dribel Vibe Machine. If anyone has compared those two pedals against each other, I would love to know what you think about them. Anyway, the SweetSound Mojo Vibe has been at the core of my pedal board for the past 6 years, and as I told you, the only one that may replace it at some point is the Dribel Vibe Machine. Let me know which modulation pedal do you prefer, as well as if anyone has done a comparison between these two Univibes. I would love to know. Thank you very much for watching and I'll see you in the next one.